Star Tours introduces the perfect getaway vacation with exclusive tour packages to Hoth. Now you can ski the most incredible slopes in the galaxy, or if you prefer, explore beautiful and mysterious ice caverns and the famed echo base of the Rebellion Forces. And while you're there, be sure to enjoy an exhilarating ride on a Tauntaun. It's all on Hoth, and it all begins soon, only from Star Tours. Watch for details.
Well, you'll never get me to go back to that iceberg. I don't care how safe it is now, R2. Gives my motivators the chills just thinking about it. I'd rather be sent to the spice mines of Kessel than go back to Hoth.
Should visit the nearest information kiosk. Thank you.
Star Tours is now offering convenient daily departures to the exotic moon of Endor. Come spend an afternoon or the entire day with the lovable Ewoks in their charming tribal villages. It's a fun-filled visit that you and your family will remember forever. Just ask for the Endor Express, available only from Star Tours. Non-stop flights leave every few minutes, so don't delay. Visit Endor today.
Things have certainly changed since we were last there. I thought we were doomed for sure. But we did survive. Somehow.
Number three. Thank you.
Star Troopers is proud to introduce the Star Speeder 3000, the most advanced transport of its kind in existence. With high-speed warp drive and a travel range of over 1 billion light years, the 3000 makes touring the galaxy safe and comfortable. And all our Star Speeders are piloted by the newest, most reliable RX droids, so you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the sights. Whenever your plans call for intergalactic travel, call on the best, Star Tours.
If this transport is the best, then why are we always repairing it? What do you mean you are doing all the work, you ungrateful little twit? I've just about had enough of you.
These are gate changes only. Thank you.
Star Tours announces another of our exciting action-adventure tours. Join us on the trek to Tatooine. Start your visit with a trip to the Galactic Zoo, then race over to the Mos Eisley Cantina for cocktails with the galaxy's most outrageous characters. If adventure is your middle name, this is the tour for you. The trek to Tatooine. Star Speeder service begins soon. Reservations are limited, so call your travel agent or Star Tours today.
Well, that's one tour they can keep. I have no intention of getting another case of dust contamination. I totally agree, R2. Besides, I'm perfectly content right here with you.
Star Tours is now offering convenient daily departures to the exotic moon of Endor. Come spend an afternoon or the entire day with the lovable Ewoks in their charming tribal villages. It's a fun-filled visit that you and your family will remember forever. Just ask for the Endor Express, available only from Star Tours. Non-stop flights leave every few minutes, so don't delay. Visit Endor today.
I really don't understand why they're not sending me on the Endor tour. After all, I am something of a legend with the Ewoks, what with my magic and all. Well, the Ewoks thought it was mine. Besides, I could be of great assistance as an interpreter.
Star Tours announces the arrival of the Endor Express. Once we've had a chance to service the Star Speeder, we'll begin our boarding procedures. Thank you.
May I have your attention, please? At this time, I'd like to take a moment to review our boarding process with you. When the automatic doors have opened, please proceed directly across the ramp into the cabin. Continue to move all the way across your aisle, filling in every available seat. For your safety, all passengers are required to wear safety restraints throughout the flight. To fasten the restraint, pull the strap out from the right side of the seat and snap it into the console on your left. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seat. While on board, flash photography is not permitted. And please, no smoking at any time. If you have any questions, feel free to ask an attendant. You'll be boarding in just a few moments. Thank you, and have a pleasant tour.
Star Tours announces the boarding of the Endor Express, non-stop star speeder service to the moon of Endor. All passengers, please prepare for immediate boarding.
This is the final boarding call for the Star Tours Endor Express. All passengers should be on board at this time. Final boarding call for the Endor Express.
Hello, I am C-3PO Human-Cyborg Relations. Welcome aboard the Star Speeder 3000. Galactic regulations require that all carry-on items be safely stowed beneath your seats. Oh, and flash photography and smoking are absolutely prohibited while on board. Thank you.
Welcome aboard. This is Captain Rex from the cockpit. I know this is probably your first flight, and it's mine too. Well, it looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to Endor, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield. On there! I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated. Commence final pre-launch sequence.
Roger, control. All status, go.
ST-45, you are cleared for takeoff. Contact departure control at 120.4.
Copy, 120.4.
45, you're going the wrong way. Stop immediately.
Uh-oh. Wrong way. Brakes! Brakes! I have a brake! To do that. A little shortcut. R2, light speed.
Thank you. sure to do better next time.
It was my first flight, and I'm still getting used to my program.
Hey!
That will come back soon. Now please, remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Oh, and do make sure you have your personal belongings. Thank you. Goodbye.